keep my phone at the Fong Yung clan.
Don't let him pass. Mother, I'm curious to find out if you're as fast as people say you are.
Thank you.
very honored to have Master Wang come here.
Oh, yes, yes, yes,
that's right. Yes, right. Hey, now tidy the place up. Let's make him welcome. Go ahead.
Master Wang, today is the day for the lion dance. We're all ready.
Azo.
Yes, sir?
I wait, Master. A cockwalk, Master.
Yes,
Azo, you take the head. I wait, you take the tail.
Right, thank you.
Music!
Drums, yes.
Get your spears, escort the lion.
Also, are we? You better listen. I don't want trouble. I'll come later.
Which school are they from?
Oh, Chila.
Very good.
Look at them.
Okay.
Right.
Hey, let's see what's going on. Hey, Mochi Lab Lion's coming here.
Right. Very soon. I'll teach those guys not to push me around.
Right.
Come on. Yeah.
Lamb lion.
All right, right, yes.
Major.
Hey, lion here. Come on, let's go. Let's have a look. Hey, hey, the lion there. Come on, quickly. Let's go.
Hey, that's enough business. Let's go see the lion dance.
Right.
Stop fighting!
Master Wong is here.
Master Wong. Welcome.
I'm sorry about this. Azu, what's going on?
Master, they started the fight first.
That's right, they're the ones.
Yeah, they're the ones who did it.
You should have avoided it.
Master, I didn't have a choice.
What do you mean? You deliberately bumped us. You started it first.
Gentlemen, it's a festival today. We don't want fighting, all right? I apologize on their behalf. I'm sorry.
Master Wong.
Don't worry. We're sorry. Let's start again with the lion dance.
Yes.
Let them.
Right the drum. Come on.
Hot!
Calais. That's good enough. Right, if you're interested, come to the Bochi Lab Gym. That's all I'm waiting here.
Mr. Wong, please forgive them for this outburst. All right. Please.
Music.
Yes. Oh, thank you.
That Mr. Wong has certainly got a powerful kick.
Do you think he's willing to teach us?
I could use that kick.
You bet.
Let's get back.
Azo! Wait! Okay. Achung! You did me proud. Out there today. Very good. Excellent. Now, today, you see, we had no choice. We had to fight them. When you're up against that kind of people, you have to use violence. It's the only thing they understand. This time, you are right. Very right. You've done well. Now get up. Azua Wing. Akaya Kwong. Come on now, get up. Later on, I'll take you out to tea. Hey!
Brother, I agree. We can persuade Mr. Wang to teach us. We can get our revenge. That's right. It was General Tu's kick that finished Father off. We must avenge him.
I know that. We've tried for years. But his death is still unavenged. Anyway, we've only got ourselves to blame. We're unworthy of him, that's all.
Brother, why can't you beat him? Brother is good at Kung Fu, but he's not nearly as good as Tur.
I have got an idea. Suppose I send a card to Mr. Wong, and we ask him personally.
Let's go.
And could you tell me who you are?
Mr. Wang, I'm Ma Ling. My twin sisters, Shu Ha and Shu Ling.
Oh, welcome, welcome. Sit down.
Please.
Hey. Please sit down.
Mr. Wang, we'd like to become your students.
Oh, thank you, thank you. Mr. Ma, and young ladies, I can guess the reason you've come. You want to learn Kung Fu so you can get revenge. I see from your faces that you are harboring dark thoughts in your minds. And if that's your reason, then I don't want to know you. You three cannot deceive me.
Mr. Wang, you...
Miss Ma, I'm a Kung Fu teacher. I'm not in the business of killing people or helping others to kill people. I teach Kung Fu because it improves the mind. Perhaps now you three understand what I do here.
Master Wong, we are very interested in your Kung Fu kick.
What's that? You three want to learn my secret kick? You are from the north. The south and the north have different styles. I can see your Kung Fu's not bad, from the way you hold your hands and move your bodies. But why do you want to learn how to use my kick?
Master Wong, we'd very much like to practice with you. Will you agree?
All right. Please. Please?
Please.
Hot, 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 his fists.
Master Wong, very good. Thank you.
Master Wang, can we have a practice now with weapons?
All right.
Good.
Let's take.
Master Wang, thank you. Master
Wang.
Thank
you. Oh, it's nothing. It's nothing. You're welcome. You're welcome. Now get out.
Master Wong, thank you.
Oh, please. Nothing.
Right.
All right. Practice. Just then, you saw that kung fu. And they handle themselves quite well. Quite as well as any of you. And I'm sure you want to be better than them. So you'll just have to practice harder in the future. Now watch me. I'll demonstrate the tiger and the crane star. Watch me closely. Follow me closely. Watch me. Move the hands out. Hey, tiger's approach. Hey, the tiger claws out. Hey,
Master Wong really does have a powerful kick. I'd love to find a way to learn it.
Right. We've got to learn it. Here, you try using his kick on me and we'll see how it goes.
Okay, brother.
Excuse me, please come in.
Big brother.
Brother, have you found General Chu yet?
Yes, I have. He's in Hangzhou. He'll be going to the temple during the month.
Good. And we don't have long to go. Come in. Brother, you know his kung fu well. Give me a demonstration of his style.
All right. Brother, you try.
Right. Come here.
Brother, General Tu is an acknowledged expert.
Right. Try again. I learned that style from Master Wong. I'll give it a go.
Brother, can you do it? You can do it.
Master. I want you to go to Sher Kuang for some herbs. Be careful. I don't want you taking long.
Don't worry, Master. We won't get in any trouble.
I'm sure. But it's your first time to Sher Kuang. Don't be too sure of yourselves. Now then, I have some advice to give you both. Here, you are safe. But on the outside, people are very different. You must be careful. Beware of strangers. Some will be villains. Also, you two, always keep your wits about you. Keep both your eyes open for any trouble. Remember, steer clear of any trouble.
Yes, Master.
Azu,
Master,
Your kung fu is good, but you are too emotional. It's your first time away, so don't you forget. Don't get involved. I remember.
Master, I suppose you have no advice for me.
You? Right. You're a good lad. Always help others. But you have one weakness.
What's that, Master?
Gambling.
Oh.
Yeah. You do love to gamble. Mm. Now, remember, you're going to Sha Quang, so don't dally along the way. And always be alert for trouble. All right. Off you go.
Bye, Master.
I'll see you off.
This toast is to my uncle, Chau Le Khan, who was killed at Ter Chan. This toast is to my uncle, Ling Hu Fang, killed at Koi Ling.
And this toast is to my father, Master Ma Fang. He was killed at Sunset Hill. Father, this is for you.
Brother, when do we go to Hang Chau?
Brother, let's all go together.
Hold it. If I can't defeat him on my own, even if you help me, it won't be enough. We will all die, and that is so useless. Shi Hua, listen to me. If I can't win, I prefer to die. And if anything happens to me, you two take over the clan.
He's going for a walk.
Let's go and tackle him. But should I fail, you have to leave me alone. You two go over there. We'll take this side.
Right. There he is.
It's him.
Yes.
You stay back.
Right.
Hey, big crowds around here.
You're right.
Hey, let's go to the temple.
All right.
Hey, hey.
Hmm? What's up?
Look there.
Huh?
Hey, aren't those two girls the Ma sisters?
Yeah, right. Oh, well, I wonder what they're up to. Any idea at all?
Let's go down the steps. Mm.
Hey, you two, come with me. Big Brother's found General Tur.
You sure?
They've already started fighting.
Let's go.
All right.
Come on, this way.
They're here.
Right.
Hey,
I'm Malik of the Fung Yung clan. I'll avenge my father. Today you die. If you're man enough to fight me.
All right. You asked for it, kid.
Hut!
Hold it, no. You must go instead.
Being wounded. All right, stay here. Come on.
Big brother, you all right?
Oh,
brother.
No.
Brother, take it easy. No. Easy. Easy now. Help.
Now, this looks like Hang On Chan.
Yeah, right there.
So we walk around the place?
Yeah, pretty crowded here, though, ain't it?
Yeah, you're right. There are crowds everywhere.
Yeah, especially crowded here, though. Hey, yeah. I tell you what, let's take a look around town. Maybe we can find something nice as a souvenir, huh? What do you say?
Yeah.
Huh? Come on, let's go that way.
That way?
Yeah.
What about over there?
If you like.
Have some tea.
Good idea.
Right. Hmm?
Waiter.
Good. The waiter, quick.
What do you want?
Another pot of tea.
Right.
Hurry it up.
Okay.
My lucky day today.
Let's see, you have won a lot, haven't you? Yeah. You're buying, hey?
No, I can't stay. Better hurry back and tell the wife about it.
Okay. Boy. Hey, look, chaps, just won a lot of money.
Yeah, sure have,
look,
fella.
Look at all that money you won.
Yes, that's how you win.
Yes,
don't you?
Stroke
of luck.
Hey.
Hey. Where do you think you're going?
I'm going to gamble.
I trust you're not going to use the master's money, are you?
Hey, don't worry. I got my own.
You've got your own? Who are you trying to kid?
Listen here. Master's money's on this side.
Now, just remember, you aren't to touch a cent.
Yeah, I know. I'll only play one hand, I promise you. Just wait. Wait here for me.
Come on, let's have you. Right. Get back there. Okay, let's see what we have. 4, 5, 6. No winners. Right. Okay, let's have you. Place your bets. Place your bets. Here we go. Right.
There you go.
Ready? Open. Right.
I won this bet.
Place and two. I pay you.
Hey,
you and you.
Hey, mister, mister. Let me be banker.
What? You be banker?
Yeah.
All right. Okay, I'll take you.
All right, quickly now. Come on. Put your money down. Let's have your money. Put your money where your mouth is, fellas. Come on, hurry it up. All bets will be paid. Now, quickly, get your money down. There. 4, 5, 6, I win. Hey, get out of my way. I'm winning. Aye, that's right. Banker wins. Banker wins all. Step back there, lads. Again, let's have your bets. Come on, come on, gentlemen. Put your money down. Let's go, let's go. Come on, quickly now. Let's go. Put your money on. There we go. Spin them around.
Hey, I'll win.
Hey, what's up? What's up?
That's enough.
I'll win. What's up?
That's enough.
Hey, get out of my hair, will ya? I'm winning money, so stay out, will ya?
Again?
Yeah, come on, fellas, get your money down. Put your money down. That's it. That's it. I like the color of the paper there. Yeah. Oh, good stuff. Roll them, roll them. Come on, baby. 4, 5, 6. I win again. That's it. You see? That's the way to do it. Come on, I win again, fellas. I've got some money in there.
Hey. Hey, who does he think he is, tying up a girl like that?
Yeah. Hold it. Huh? You seen a tall guy pass this way and another guy in a hat?
Oh, yeah, over there.
Right,
that way.
All right, come on, fellas, get your money now. Let's see the color of your money now. Right. Here we go. Shake him up. Oh, yeah. Oh. Damn it.
Hey, look at that. Huh?
What's that?
Oh, come on, everybody.
Hey, forget that.
On.
Come on.
Hey, stop it.
Hey, forget it. Come on. Let's go. Here. Oh.
Don't move. You watch it.
Right. All right, come on, fellas. Come on, we're betting again. Gonna roll those dice. So let's see the color of your money now. Come on, get your money down. Come on, quickly now. Put your money down there, gentlemen. The more you bet, the more you stand to win. So let's see the color of your money now. Come on, place it up there, will you? And you too, please. Hefty, ready. Get your bets down.
All right, come on, I'll put my money down.
Come on, your last bet, gentlemen.
All right, I'm gonna win this time.
Who's that guy?
Got too much? I'll be banker. Are you feeling afraid?
Right. I'll meet that.
Look at that money.
Right, I'll bet on it. That's what you get. Come on, come on, come on. Hey, sixes, you see, I win. I win, all right, boys. I win.
So lucky.
Mister, any more money?
Stay there.
200 on that.
All right.
200.
Roll the dice.
I'm feeling lucky.
All right, let's see your money, Dad. Come on, put your money down. All get your money where you're about this. The more you bet, the more you stand to win now. Right. Come along, gentlemen.
Hold it. Huh? I'll stake the girl against all you've got. You agree? You got the guts for it. Maybe you're not man enough.
All right, I'll bet with you.
Hey, this guy's got a lot of guts, huh?
I'll bet with you. It's a deal.
Hey, but you...
If I win, I get to keep the girl.
Hey, do you have money?
You got it.
Don't be stupid. That's my money.
Hey, hand it over.
But you what?
There.
No banker. Each man has one throw. My throw first.
You'll never beat that.
Oh, wow. 4, 5, 6.
Hey.
Wow.
Oh, he's won.
That guy's won.
White card. You've lost all my money, you damned idiot.
Mister, reckon you lose.
Each one of us is one throw. Still got a chance. Not over yet.
All right. Let's see how you do.
Watch this.
Dear forefathers and God in heaven, give the dice your blessing, please, Lord.
Three sixes! He did it!
You lost
the
bet.
We won! I reckon. I'll take the girl with me now. All right, come on.
Not so fast. You were cheating.
Right. Hey, come on, let's get the
Hey, are you okay, dear?
All right, come on. Come on, let's get out of here. Now, you sit here, and I'll be back soon. You wait here.
Just hold it. I want a word with you.
What's the matter?
I'll ask you that. What are you doing here?
What's going on?
Steady, lad.
Hold it! That's great. You're as good as they say. You really do know your kung fu. I'll fight with you.
I'm sorry. It's a mistake. Ah Wang.
Yeah?
Let's go.
Right.
Hold it! If you don't fight, we're not gonna let you go.
If you insist, I have no choice.
Hot! Die! No! Hot! Hot! Die!
you, mister, for sparing my life.
It's all right. All right.
Huh?
Come on.
Right. See you.
As you've just seen, Mr. Wang's students all know their kung fu. And they're honorable men. If he'd wanted to kill me just then, he could have easily.
Miss Marr, it's all right now. You can leave. Goodbye.
Hey! Now, what a lucky day. See how much I won?
Hey, you were lucky. You could have lost a lot.
You need to have guts to gamble well.
Hey, Mort, you sense something?
There's nothing on. Except my pocket's feeling heavy.
Not that. We're being followed.
Really? Don't be a fool. There's nobody there.
I'm sure there is. Someone's there.
Huh?
Who's there?
Brother, it's me.
Oh, it's you.
That's right.
What are you doing here?
You again.
Miss Mark, what are you following us for?
I've nowhere to go.
Very well. But you're not telling us everything. I reckon you're in danger, too.
In danger? Don't be so dramatic.
Oh, really? What's that?
Huh?
Bastard! Hand over the girl to us.
I can't do that. She's not mine to give.
All right. We'll have to sort you out. Get her!
Right!
Come on!
Leave her alone. She's bound to get caught by them again.
Miss Marr, since you've nowhere to go, you better come with us now.
Come on. Come on.
Miss Marr, tell us what happened.
My brother tried to kill General Ter. He arrested me and my sister as well. But she's still with them. I must rescue her.
I see. You know where your sister's being held?
My magic fist, Mokyun, he's trying to get me to pay him money. Or he'll make my sister his mistress.
And he's one of General Ter's men.
Where's your sister now?
She's at Mok's house. Brother Zhu, Brother Wing, do me a favor. Please rescue my sister.
Hey, Magic Fist Mok Yun is a local big shot. We shouldn't make trouble.
Hey, we got enough money here, though. We can buy our sister back.
What do you mean you got money?
Well, it's your money. And if we use Master's money as well, that'll be enough.
Hey, but what are we going to tell the Master?
Don't worry about that. I'll take all the blame.
The blame.
Miss Marr, I'll come and see Mark with you tomorrow.
I'm Magic Fist Mok Yun. What do you want?
Mr. Mark, I want to buy back Miss Marr from you.
What Miss Marr is that?
You kidnapped my sister. Don't deny it. Don't you double-cross us.
Bullshit! I don't know what you're talking about. Men!
Right.
Throw them out!
Yeah.
Damn you!
Get your sister!
He deserved it. He was asking for that. Brother Zoo, let's go.
Right. What's going on?
Wing.
Oh, you're back at last. I thought something had happened to you. What the...
Brother Wing, thank you for all your help.
That's nothing.
It's our duty to help each other. Sit down. All right?
Go ahead. Brother, it's good we helped them out. But you know what? I reckon we stayed here far too long.
I know. Miss Marr, we're gonna have to leave you tomorrow. Take good care of yourself.
We've wasted too much time. What's Master gonna say? He's gonna punish us.
No, he won't. When he finds out we helped to defend this young girl, he'll approve.
Yeah, sure he will.
Hey, they're coming.
Brother, let's rest.
No need. We gotta get a move on.
Hold it!
What do you want?
I'm going, I'm Hong Chang. I'm brother of Mok Yun, who you murdered. I'll get revenge. Get him! Right!
Taught his students well. That's true. They've learned all the special kicks. They are still over there. Let's go.
About you?
Miss Mark, what are you doing around here?
I just happened to be passing by, that's all. Yes.
Oh, do you know who those men are?
friends of my brother, escorting us.
Oh.
You can go on your way now. Thanks a lot.
All right, right.
Brother Zook, what was it that you were fighting over?
You should know. It's because of you.
Hmm? What do you mean? What did we have to do with it? That's right. What do you mean?
I come to get revenge for the death of Mark Yen. That's why.
Oh, I see now.
It's getting dark. Better find a place to camp for the night.
Well, what's wrong with here? They won't be afraid. We'll look after them.
Can't you tell me?
Hey, those girls told us they were on their own. But they had men with them today.
Well, they said they're their brother's friends.
Well, if they're so many friends, what do they need us for?
Hey, that's right.
Hey, look. Hey, let's follow.
Right.
Brother, why haven't they come yet? They're very late.
That's right. The rendezvous was made for midnight. But they're still not here.
What's keeping them?
Shirlene, you've come at last.
Brother, yes, I'm here.
Sit down.
Thank you.
Why have only you come along here? Where's your sister?
It's a bit tricky, so I slipped out first.
Oh, is she coming later?
Yes, she'll come later.
But you agreed with us. You'd both come at the same time.
You know how much is at stake here? We can't afford to let Wong's students find out.
Of course I know how much is at stake. I talked it over with my sister. That's why I came first.
Hmm. Are you positive? Nobody followed you.
Hey, that one looks familiar.
They're up to something. Else why meet like this?
Hmm. I reckon the plan's a good chance of success, provided they don't find it out. Still, it would have been better if your sister was here.
Oh, don't worry. She'll be along here shortly. But we didn't want to attract any attention. Therefore, she's pretending to be asleep.
Hmm.
Hey, let's go.
Who's there?
Brother, easy now.
And how are you?
What's up?
Stop it! are you doing here?
I could ask you the same question. What the hell game are you playing at?
You better tell us the truth this time.
All right. I'll tell you everything. He's my brother, Chi-Hing.
What? You?
Yeah. You'd use your own sister to bet? But that's crazy.
Right. It was all part of my plan.
Huh? So it was a trick?
That's right. It was all a trick. We were hoping that you would help us. Against General Tu's men. They're traitors, every single one of them. And they are intent on destroying our clan. We felt we had to get you to help us out somehow.
So you have it all worked out?
If we didn't do that, would you have agreed to help?
You could have asked us.
They have brutally murdered so many of my relatives.
I don't care about that. You still have no right to use a trick.
You shut up. Let's fight.
Brother Zhu, stop fighting.
Hold it, or else I'll kill you.
Brother Zhu, if you don't stop, I'll fight you.
Go ahead, then.
Brother! I never thought you'd sue so low. I'm gonna kill you, you bitch!
Stop it!
Huh? Brother.
Brother Zhu, excuse me. There's lots of things you don't know. You rest for now. I'll tell you later.
Here. Easy.
Brother Zhu, how is it? Are you all right now?
I'm quick to recover. Yeah, I'm all right.
Brother Zhu, you could have killed me if you wanted. Why didn't you?
Oh. There's no hatred between us. Why should I kill you?
But I did play a trick.
Oh, that's in the past. Let's forget about it.
Master Wong teaches his students well, even manners.
I know. But tell me, what's this quarrel with General Tu? Why do you hate each other so?
The Feng Yong clan is dedicated to the Ming. A few years ago, General Tu and his men hunted down our members. Many of our men died, among them my father. He was the chief of the Feng Yong clan, known as Ma Feng. He was much loved by everyone. We don't remember him very well, because General Tu killed him when we were still children. But even then, he made us vow to avenge his death. But it hadn't been easy at all. Even my brother was killed by the general.
Was there when it happened?
We wanted to find out Master Wang's kick to use against her. But he refused.
He teaches kung fu, not revenge.
So for that reason, we set up the elaborate ruse to get you to help us so we could get even with General Tu.
Your plan very nearly worked. But one thing I don't get.
What's that?
When we were at Mark Yun's house, you rescued your sister.
That's easy. You see, at that time, you were all fighting outside. As I went to open a door to the wall, my sister was waiting for me on the other side. I just brought her through with me. You see, we had you fooled.
Miss Ma, very good plan. Most of it worked. After all, General Tu's men are all dead.
But they're just small fry. What we're after is the big fish, the general. Oh.
I can't help you there.
You know the secret kick. I saw you use it during the festival. Will you teach it to me so I can fight General Tu?
Miss Ma, you think my kick is good enough to defeat General Tu? All right. We'll try. Now attack.
Hi! Hi! Ha!
leaves you exposed. So what? You're being unfair.
Not at all.
You can't escape.
I can.
Try again. Want to learn the kick? And you have to learn the basics. Try again.
Brother Wing, your tiger and cream fist style must be powerful.
Of course it is. I'm Master Wang's best student. Back at the school, a zoo has to serve me. They treat me with respect. Tell you frankly, sometime in the future, I wouldn't mind running the Po Chi Lam gym when Master Wang retires.
Brother Wing, why don't you take on General Tur instead of us girls? You'd win for sure.
What? Fight General Tur?
You said your tiger and green fist were powerful. You could win easily.
Yeah. I know the general's got a big name, and he's pretty tough, too.
Fine.
But I guess I could take him.
Okay.
Follow me.
Brother Zhu, still haven't got hold of how to do it.
You're a smart girl. You'll understand very soon.
How long did it take you to learn it?
All my master used to say was practice hard, practice every day. Best student at learning that kick. So he taught me all he knew. Everyone at the school used to keep clear of me and my tiger kick. Master Wang used to give me special tuition. He taught me the most important thing was to kick out hard and to kick out straight. Never too high, but on target.
Oh, is that all? Could you show me how to do that then?
All right.
You see? I knew he'd be along.
Who are you?
Listen here. I'm a student of the Kung Fu expert Master Wang, Lim Shi Hung.
I've got nothing to do with Wang Fei Hung. What do you want?
I want to fight with you.
To fight with me? Why should I fight you?
Because if you don't, I'm gonna make you get down on your knees and beg me to spare you.
Son of a bitch, wanna die?
Not so fast. You're gonna do the dying.
What style is that called?
White cream style.
Get you bastard!
You scared?
Don't be stupid.
You don't know our special tiger cream fist style. You don't stand a chance. So watch out. Oh! Oh!
Oh, I'll get you.
Brother Wing, Brother Wing, are you all right?
I'm hungry.
You're hungry or your belly hurts?
My belly hurts.
Let's get out of here. Come on.
Yeah, come on.
Stay right there.
Let's go.
I'm feeling hungry. I'll be back after I've eaten.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Lunatic.
Now, I'll teach you my kick. You try using your normal kung fu against me.
Mm.
Yeah? Let's start. Now, try again. Attacks you, you have to strike him first of all. Understand?
I'll practice harder. I've got to defeat her.
Be confident you'll succeed.
Brother! Brother!
Owing? Owing, what have you been up to?
Nothing. I'm usually like this.
He had an accident, fell into a ditch.
Really? Owing, we'll go back home tomorrow. Master must be getting worried.
We gotta go?
Of course.
All right.
Brother Zoo, you really have to leave?
That's right. We stayed here far too long. Although, I'm really still not satisfied. The two of you can beat General Tur.
Hey, over here. Hurry.
What's the matter?
Just leave them alone for a while. We'll go over there.
Okay.
All right.
Huh?
Back up our bags. We leave tomorrow.
All right, I know. I'll pack them now. Don't worry. Take your time. I'll fix everything. Let's go.
Miss Ma, my brother's always cracking jokes. Forgive him.
Hey, sit down. Let's have a talk.
Don't you have to pack?
I'm not in any hurry. I just wanted to leave them alone. They'll want to talk as well. Tell me, when we go tomorrow, are you going to start looking for General Tur right away?
Of course. I have to get revenge. Sister says we'll go tomorrow.
Too bad we have to leave you, so I can't help you. My brother's so stubborn. Because Master told him revenge is bad.
It doesn't really matter now, but I'm glad that we met.
Yes, so am I. I'll always care for you. Are you sure you can defeat him?
You shouldn't worry about us. You only just met us.
Hey, you shouldn't put it like that. After all, you learned kung fu from us, haven't you?
When we leave you tomorrow, I wonder we'll meet again.
Yeah, sure we will.
Brother, you reckon the secret kick is good enough to beat Tur?
About to say.
Oh, what? You mean you can't be sure?
Well, she didn't learn a whole lot, so how can it be?
What do you mean you didn't learn a lot?
What, Brother Wang? The master made us promise not to pass on his secret, so I couldn't teach it. Well, could I?
What's that? Didn't you teach her any of your kung fu?
Well, I taught her some. Not everything.
Just some. General Tur is a tough cookie. If you only taught her some of your strokes, she won't stand a chance.
What else could I do?
Brother, you virtually sent her to her death. Brother, you know Miss Ma was intent on getting revenge. How could you have only taught her just a little bit? Call yourself a student of Master Wong?
Hey, don't talk to me like that. After all, I am your brother, and I...
I don't have a brother like you. My master wouldn't have a student like you.
All right, go ahead. You can kill me if you want. Take it easy now. Don't get so hot-tempered. Why should I want to kill you?
All right. You won't go. I'll go myself.
Hey, Ah Wing.
To fight General Terror. That's where I'm going.
Hey, Ah Wing. Hey.
Save Sister Mara, too. I ain't a coward like
you. Ah Wing. Come back here. Hey.
I seldom go out. Since I retired, I always stay at home now. After all, it's home.
That's nice. Good place.
Well, let's go in, shall we?
Yes. General, since you have retired, you're still in good health. You look very strong.
Well, thank you, thank you. I'm happy that so many people outside still remember me and respect me. And I must say, I'm flattered you traveled so far to visit me.
You're welcome. You're our senior. It's only right I should visit you.
Oh, thank you. Oh, yes, sir. I'd like to know if lately you've heard any news at all about the Fung Yung clan.
People say that you chose to go into retirement because the Fung Yung clan were after you.
Not really. I have done nothing at all that I'm ashamed of. The only enemy I have ever made is that wretched Fung Yung clan.
Are they still giving you trouble?
No, not really. If they come here, I can handle them.
General, a brave man like you is feared by everybody.
Only recently, the Fung Yung clan combined with students of Master Wong and killed my friend Mok Yun.
Oh, really, did they?
Let's forget about them for now. Let me show you around here.
Thanks. Very nice layout.
Hey, who do you want to see?
I want to see General Tur. Is he in?
What do you want to see, Master Tur?
Not your business. Take us in.
Wait here. I'll tell Master. Master.
What is it?
There are two women outside to see you. They look dangerous, as if they mean business. They demanded to see you.
Take them out.
Right.
Wait!
Yeah! Ah! 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 Ah!
You all right?
I'm fine.
Settle with you for good, because you murdered my brother.
Yeah.
remember what my master said to you.
Miss Ma, I'm the teacher of Kung Fu. I am not in the business of teaching you how to kill people. I'm a teacher because I believe in life, in being kind. If you ask me, you three understand what I mean.
Brother!
Do you need any help?
Sister!
Are you hurt?
Are you all right?
Hey, won't help, Annie.
Let's go.
Oh, brother, your secret cake is really popular.